Greetings, everyone. Today I'll be playing Nioh 2. We'll be doing Twilight Mission, Traces of the Raging Blaze. We'll be using some Choco Cups. They got some good stuff. Well, better stuff, I guess. Oh my, mission already started. Now, the part that I'm debating whether to skip everything or a lot of things. It's a waste. That's a dark realm. Why did you dodge? Oh my. Double oh my. I had some hopes that my attack would reduce his speed faster, but that did not happen the way I wanted to. Hello. Well, multiple Tsukakis are present. I'm present. Hello. Way better than before, though, which was nice. Before, I mean, when I like died like a lot, or should I say, too much, like too many times. Oh my. Oh. Well, I did say we're gonna skip stuff, but can't resist the temptation. Easy pickings there. Kiryokka. Not good, Kiryokka. Oh my. This is what I meant by no good. Get a bit overconfident and die. Too bad. Because I did get overconfident. But I did open up a shortcut. I wonder. Well. Will that fella come? He's not coming. Weird. Still hit us. You again. I was hoping for. That part. At least didn't die, I guess. Luckily the wheel bunk didn't pull us that far. The other day I was watching a Twitch streamer and he was getting a lot of Umbrita from dwellers. I personally never noticed, but dwellers give Umbrita when you hit them. That's sad. I played this game for quite a bit and a lot of things I haven't noticed. I wanted. Oh my, messed up there. Right. Fire damage debuff. Well, resistance buff is helpful. Well, while we did die, only 10 minutes passed, so let's continue. a smart move. That was not. We interrupted him. That's why he stopped doing stuff. Nice to hit the other ones. And both of those fellas came along. And this back attack does a lot of damage. Guys are down as well, very good. Hello. Good. Don't have anything worthwhile. So, Mr. Stone Receiver is gonna receive stone, I guess. No point in wasting. Too bad, though. Someone's heart broke. I wonder whose. Would it be mine? Nope. This. Shortcut first. In case we do the usual. By which I mean mess up. Next skeleton. Or this entirely. That also works. Dweller, I guess. Yep. had to sneeze there, unfortunately, for me. Come on. One more Skeletor. Alrighty then. Guess are going too bad. Gaki. Bit of a waste to do that, but. That's unfortunate. Of course, I will do it like before his attack. Would I would ever do it? No, why would I ever do it during attack? I'll do it before or after. Now then, the question for the masses. Two times in a row, must have. Three times in a row. Oh, wrong stance. That makes sense. More sense. From where did you appear? Why did I just nearly die? I mean, why did I survive? Works, I guess. Yeah, based on the result, Choco Cups were wasted like completely. These rolls confuse me. He like missed me with his grab. I was like, why? Hmm. No, the first skeleton. Well, that's one way of doing that, I guess. Come on. Now that our bench is about to be full, but there aren't enough enemies left before boss. Alright. Obviously. New. That's not new. Oh, he died as well. Good. Kinda only did that as a distraction of sorts. Well, that was it. Stuff in the way. It's a bit of a mess. Ways to go towards the boss now, because it'll give a bit more penance. Not that much more. Oh, you're burning. Don't really use that, well, skill that much. And we also leveled up. The boss is gonna give more penance than that. Like, major waste. Oh my. Dying. Bigger waste. Yep. Someone was interrupted. Ooh, that actually worked. Still a bit left. Not that much though. Well, you fell. I'm just enjoying. More here. Yeah, I won't be enjoying that part though. I'm just enjoying the Odachi, I mean. One weapon. Of Wheel Monk. And back up. I guess. Have we gotten any weapons? We did. Is that like? Let's waste this one, I guess. Oh my! Like a great world. world will be greeted by me. Oh, split staff. Now then, whom shall we greet? Oh, hello, skeleton. I will not greet you. Seriously, though. That is there. Let's go up, I guess. One or two more enemies. God damn it. Okay, up we go. Up we go. Up, up, up. A skeleton. God damn it. Okay, short break is over, unfortunately. Or fortunately. Come on, shoot. This should be enough. Oh, come on. His head rolled off. Okay, we achieved what we wanted to achieve. To fill our penance. Stone of penance. And that means I wonder, do we go for Yatta Mirror? Or do we go for... Yeah, let's go for the Yatta Mirror. We need better one. These are better, I guess. Okay, boss time. Let's try. As we are. I lied. No! Filthy. Let's get cat first. Because we can. Should have used other form, I guess. enemy. Well, that does a lot of lead up, I guess. Get him. And Morg's done. Too bad. Too bad. Well, heck, too bad. Oh my. Some problems, but the victories, I guess. And we also got a bit of penance from that. Seriously though, battle was kind of sad. Corrupted, scorched. Okay. Guess we'll compare you maybe later. Ooh. Nice bosses. Well, Andriochi is this semi easy with our skill set. The Nightmare Bringer core, I mean, these big stationary enemy. Magarae's tough. Well, if you get hit. If you don't, he's doable. As with everyone else. Oh, some use our grave. Thank you. Nothing here. Nothing worthwhile. And we'll be checking them. Anyways, we'll not be doing blacksmith, but whatever. For now, thank you for watching, see you next time, and good luck!